So now I'm gonna move into this file which we have obtained after extracting the tar file of asterisk, which is asterisk-1.4.41. This is the file which we have obtained after extracting the tar file. So now I'm gonna move into it by pressing enter. Now I'm gonna type make clean. After this, I'm gonna type /configure. As you can see, it is checking different files and packages. Now I'm gonna type make. See, the configuration has been successfully built by typing the make command. Now I'm gonna type the make install command. As you can see, it has been written. If you wanna install, you have to run this command, make install. Run this command and now the installation procedure has been. Now you can see it has been written over here that asterisk has been successfully installed. It has been written asterisk has successfully been installed. If you would like to install the sample configuration files, make samples. So I'm gonna move on by typing make samples. Now you can type this /etc/int.d/asterisk start to start the daemon.